I recently received a letter from her for the first time in, well, since just before the coup. It came through the British Foreign Office. This was after I sent her a care package back in September when we heard that she wasn't well. I sent her a care package and a letter, and I heard that the care package, well, they got there at the end of December, and I received a reply in the middle of January. Basic food items and some medicines and vitamins. I mentioned to her that Tai Chito had been eating her birthday cakes. The Foreign Office took a photocopy of it and emailed it to me. I was very happy to know that she's still alive and able to communicate. Just family matters, nothing, you know, nothing political. She was just sending love to the family and saying thank you for the things that we'd sent her. So I will be trying to write to her again and to send her more care packages. I believe she's in good spirits, but I don't think her health is great. I know she still has problems with one of her teeth and some other ongoing health problems. As far as I'm aware, she's still in a prison in Naypyidaw somewhere. As always, her spirit is strong, but I can't imagine what the conditions are like that she's been kept under. And as far as I'm aware, she's been held in solitary confinement. So, while she's strong, I hope that her health will hold out and that she'll be released before long so that she can, you know, stay strong.